Hello everyone, this is Manisha Panda from Sambalpur, Odisha. I welcome you all again in my YouTube channel, that is Manisha's Magical Biology. And today I would be discussing about class 10th again. Yes, it's class 10th again. I had left a little bit portion of the digestion. I hadn't started actually about the digestion in buccal cavity. I'm starting now the digestion in buccal cavity or mouth cavity or oral cavity. So what happens in the buccal cavity? जब हम लोग खाना खाते हैं buccal cavity से mouth, जब mouth में buccal cavity में खाना जाता है तो उसके खाने का क्या होता है? And remember one very important thing before discussing the digestion in buccal cavity, as I had said in the previous videos, that digestion takes place in three parts. What are the three parts in which digestion takes place? First is digestion in buccal cavity or oral cavity or mouth cavity. Second is digestion in stomach. Third is digestion in small intestine. So now I'm going to discuss about the digestion in buccal cavity, and that too I would be discussing only about the physical digestion, physical aspect of digestion or physical digestion. I would be discussing only that, and in another video I would be discussing about the chemical digestion, which involves the enzymes. In this video I'm going to discuss only about the physical digestion, mechanical digestion. Digestion kaise hota hai khali physically. Okay, so in human beings, beginning the digestion in buccal cavity, please go through it properly. Don't get worried about the notes and all, just listen to me carefully. I promise it will be done. In human beings, what happens in human beings, digestion of food begins in the mouth itself. In fact, what happens, the digestion of food begins as soon as we put the food in our mouth. जैसे ही खाना हम लोग लेते हैं mouth में, तभी digestion start हो जाता है. In fact, digestion of food begins as soon as we put the food in our mouth. So in human beings, digestion of food begins in the mouth itself. In fact, digestion of food begins as soon as जैसे ही हम लोग खाना देते हैं, as soon as we put the food in our mouth. Okay, so what does this buccal cavity or oral cavity? Buccal cavity or oral cavity में क्या क्या होता है? So what does the mouth cavity or buccal cavity or oral cavity contain? The mouth cavity or oral cavity or buccal cavity contains three things. What are the three parts? First is teeth, second is tongue, and third is salivary gland. Salivary gland, as I have already discussed about the types of salivary glands as well, and I want you people to answer the types of salivary gland in the comment section. If you remember, then please answer in the comment section. I am waiting for it. What are the types of salivary glands, if you remember it. Okay, so the mouth cavity or the buccal cavity or the oral cavity, it contains three parts. What are the three parts? Teen part kya kya hai? First is teeth. Second is tongue. Third is salivary gland. Teeth, tongue, salivary gland. What is function of teeth? Teeth ka function kya hota hai? The teeth, what does the teeth do? The teeth cut the food into small pieces. The teeth cuts the food into small pieces, chew it and grind it. कट करता है, chew करता है और grind भी करता है. The teeth cut the food into small pieces. Small pieces, chew it and grind it. The teeth cut the food into small pieces, chew it and grind it. Okay. So does the teeth help? Whether, just think about it once. Whether the teeth help in physical digestion or chemical digestion? Teeth only help in physical digestion. Remember, there is no involvement of any chemical or any enzyme. Remember, in chemical digestion, enzymes are involved. Enzymes involve hote hain chemical digestion mein. Yahan par khali physical digestion ho raha hai. That's why it is the physical digestion. Remember. So, in this video, I am discussing only about the physical digestion. Physical digestion ke baare mein hi discussion karna hai, hum log kar rahe hai. So, what are the two aspects of digestion. There are two aspects of digestion. First is physical digestion, physical aspect of digestion. Second is chemical digestion or chemical aspect of digestion. And remember, chemical aspect of digestion involves the enzymes. It involves the enzyme. And here enzymes are not involved. So what is the function of teeth? What are the three parts? Teeth, tongue, salivary gland. What is the function of teeth? The teeth cuts the food into small pieces. The teeth cuts the food into small pieces, chew it and grind it. Does the teeth help in physical digestion? What about the salivary glands? Salivary glands produce a secretion. Salivary glands, as I have told in the first video, salivary glands are exocrine. Exocrine glands. So the salivary glands produce saliva. The salivary glands present in the mouth produce saliva. The salivary glands present in the mouth, they produce saliva. And what is the function of the tongue then? Tongue ka function kya hota hai? Our tongue helps in mixing the food with saliva. The salivary glands produce saliva, which are present in the mouth. The salivary glands present in the mouth produce saliva. Saliva produce karte. Salivary gland ka secretion ko saliva bolte hai, and you know that very well. So what is the function of the tongue? Tongue ka kaam kya hota hai? That our tongue helps in mixing the food. Remember, our tongue helps in mixing the food with saliva. Tongue food ko saliva ke saath mix karta hai, such that it is lubricated or moistened or softened. For the moistening and or lubrication of the food, tongue helps. Okay. Sorry. So once again, from the beginning, I'm repeating once again, it's done. It's the physical aspect of a digestion is done. So in human beings, I'm repeating the whole thing from the very beginning. It is very easy. In human beings, what happens, digestion of food begins in the mouth itself. In fact, the digestion of food begins as soon as we put the food in our mouth. जैसे ही खाना भरते हैं मुंह के अंदर, तब से ही डाइजेशन स्टार्ट हो जाता है. द माउथ कैविटी और ओरल कैविटी और बकल कैविटी कंटेन्स थ्री थिंग्स: टीथ, टंग, सलिवरी ग्लैंड. टीथ का काम क्या होता है? टीथ कट्स द फूड इनटू स्मॉल पीसेस. चीव इट एंड ग्राइंड इट. Does the teeth help in only physical digestion? Remember, not chemical digestion, क्योंकि enzymes involved नहीं है. That's why it helps only in physical digestion. And as I have told earlier, there are two aspects of digestion: physical digestion, chemical digestion. So this finishes the function of the teeth. What is the function of the tongue? Before that, what is the function of the salivary glands? Salivary glands present in the mouth produce saliva. Saliva is an exocrine secretion. Remember, exocrine. Salivary glands present in the mouth produce saliva. Our tongue helps in mixing the food with saliva. And what is this saliva? What is the saliva and what is function? So this saliva, what does the saliva do? Tongue only helps in mixing. What does the saliva do? Saliva moistens or lubricates. Lubrication. Bhigata hai. So saliva, what is this saliva? Saliva kya hota hai? Saliva is a watery liquid. So it wets the food. Wet, W-E-T. Bhiga ke rakhta hai khana ko. Tabhi ja ke easily wo pass on hoga to the next part of the alimentary canal. Nahi to nahi ho payega. Okay. So saliva is a watery liquid. Saliva is a watery liquid which wets the food. And wetted food matlab jo bhiga hua khana, jo thik se bheeg chuka hai, lubricate ho chuka hai, bhiga hua khana, you can say bhiga hua khana. So the wetted food can be swallowed very easily. जो भीगा हुआ है ऑलरेडी थोड़ा लुब्रिकेटेड है सलाइवा से, इट कैन बी स्वालोड वेरी इजिली, बहुत इजिली स्वालो होता है, दैट्स व्हाई. सो सलाइवा इज प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय दी सलाइवरी ग्लैंड्स. द सलाइवरी ग्लैंड्स प्रेजेंट इन आवर माउथ प्रोड्यूस सलाइवा. आवर टंग हेल्प्स इन मिक्सिंग द फूड विद सलाइवा. आवर टंग helps in mixing the food with saliva. The saliva is a watery liquid. Saliva is a watery liquid. So it wets the food. And wetted food can be swallowed very easily. Wetted food can be swallowed very easily. बहुत easily हम लोग swallow कर सकते हैं, निगल सकते हैं. Swallow, अजगर जैसे खा जाता है, अजगर सांप जैसे खा जाता है खाना, निगल जाता है, swallow कर जाता है, in that way, swallow. And wetted food can be swallowed very easily. So this is all about the physical digestion. I would also like to add about saliva something. Saliva, what is the composition of saliva? You should know this. In class 10th also, class 10th mein bhi aapko ye janna hi chahiye. What is the composition of saliva? Saliva ka composition kya hota hai? I'm telling the composition and it will all ब्लिंक इन द स्क्रीन. स्क्रीन में सब कुछ ब्लिंक होगा, आप प्लीज उसको नोट कर दीजिए, डोंट फॉरगेट दैट. ओके, सलाइवा. सलाइवा इज मेड अप ऑफ फर्स्ट वाटर. सलाइवा इज मेड अप ऑफ वाटर इलेक्ट्रोलाइट्स. फर्स्ट इज वाटर, सेकेंड इज इलेक्ट्रोलाइट्स. इलेक्ट्रोलाइट्स लाइक सोडियम आयन, पोटेशियम आयन, बाइकार्बोनेट आयन, क्लोराइड आयन. First is water, second is electrolytes. Electrolytes are sodium ion, potassium ion, bicarbonate ion, HCO3-, Na+, K+, HCO3-, and chloride ion, Cl-. Na+, K+, HCO3-, chloride ion. So these are the electrolytes. First is water, second is electrolytes, sodium ion, potassium ion, bicarbonate ion, chloride ion. Okay, third is mucus. Third is mucus. Fourth is serous fluid, S-E-R-O-U-S, S-E-R-O-U-S, serous fluid. First is water, second is electrolytes. What are the electrolytes I told? Sodium ion, potassium ion, bicarbonate ion, chloride ion. Sodium ion, potassium ion, bicarbonate ion, chloride ion. Third is mucus. Fourth is serous fluid. Water, electrolytes, mucus, serous fluid. Okay, next. What is the next? Lysozyme. It is for killing the bacteria. Lysozyme. The spelling is appearing in the screen. Just please note it down. Lysozyme. Z-Y-M-E. Lysozyme. And other antimicrobial secretions. So from the beginning, I'm repeating, what is the composition of saliva? First is water. Actually, water is 99% is water only. First is water. Next is electrolytes. Electrolytes like sodium ion, potassium ion, bicarbonate ion, chloride ion. Third is mucus. Fourth is serous fluid. Mucus, serous fluid. Next, what is the next? Lysozyme. Next, antimicrobial secretions. So this is all about the physical digestion. And I would like to add another very important term that is not given in class 10th, but you should know that. Mastication. The spelling is appearing, don't get worried. Mastication. So what is this mastication? Mastication kya hota hai? Mastication kya hota hai? And what is the necessity of this mastication? Mastication ka necessity kya hai? What is mastication? Mastication is the chewing of food and its conversion into pulpy mass. Pulpy mass jo hota hai, khana khane ke baad jo pulpy mass ho jata hai after getting lubricated by the saliva. Chewing of food and its conversion into pulpy mass, it is called mastication. And why mastication is necessary? Mastication is necessary because the small-sized food particles have a large surface area. एक एप्पल का सरफेस एरिया कम होता है जब, लेकिन हम उसको चबा चबा के छोटा कर देते हैं तब उसका सरफेस एरिया बढ़ जाता है. सो द स्मॉल साइज फूड पार्टिकल्स हैव लार्ज सरफेस एरिया फॉर द एक्शन ऑफ द एंजाइम्स एंड दिस एंजाइम एक्शन आई वुड बी डिस्कसिंग इन द नेक्स्ट वीडियो दैट इज अ केमिकल डाइजेशन, केमिकल एस्पेक्ट ऑफ डाइजेशन. सो व्हाई, व्हाट इज मैस्टिकेशन? मैस्टिकेशन इट इज द च्यूइंग ऑफ फूड and its conversion into pulpy mass. Chewing of food and its conversion into pulpy mass, it is called mastication. Why mastication is necessary? Mastication is necessary because the small sized food particles, because the small sized food particles have a large surface area. Surface area badh jata hai. Jab apple nahi khate hain, रॉ एप्पल ऐसे रहता है, जब खा लेते हैं ऐसे हो जाता है, सरफेस एरिया बढ़ जाता है. द स्मॉल साइज्ड फूड पार्टिकल्स हैव लार्ज सरफेस एरिया फॉर द एक्शन ऑफ द एंजाइम्स. दैट्स व्हाई मैस्टिकेशन इज एसेंशियल. आई वुड बी डिस्कसिंग अबाउट द केमिकल डाइजेशन इन माय नेक्स्ट वीडियो. सो प्लीज स्टे ट्यून्ड, डोंट फॉरगेट टू सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल फॉर द मोर एंजॉयबल अपकमिंग वीडियोज. वी विल हैव अ ग्रेट फन. आई थिंक यू हैव गॉट दैट. ओके, वंस अगेन आई एम रिपीटिंग फ्रॉम द बिगिनिंग वंस अगेन. In human beings, digestion of food begins in the mouth itself. In fact, digestion of food begins as soon as we put the food in our mouth. The mouth cavity or buccal cavity or oral cavity. What happens is contains three things: teeth, tongue, salivary gland. It is getting faster, but I believe you can do that. The mouth cavity or buccal cavity or oral cavity contains three things: teeth, tongue, salivary gland. The teeth cuts the food into small pieces, chew it and grind it. That's why the teeth help in physical digestion. The salivary glands present in our mouth produce saliva. Our tongue helps in mixing the food with saliva. Saliva is a watery liquid which so it wets the food. Bhiga ke rakhta hai food ko, lubricate karta hai, moisten karta hai, soften karta hai. So, and wetted food can be easily swallowed. And it is all, everything is from S. Chand, biology reference book of class 10th. You can refer from that. It is very easy. I promise you can do that. It's almost done. So, and the wetted food can be swallowed very easily. I told about the composition of saliva. What is the composition of saliva? And one more very important thing I forgot. I would tell that now. First, what's the composition of saliva? First is water. Second is electrolytes. Electrolytes are 4: sodium ion, potassium ion, bicarbonate ion, chloride ion. Next, what is next? Next, kya kya hai? Mucus, serous fluid, lysozyme, antimicrobial secretions. Water, electrolytes, mucus, serous fluid, lysozyme, antimicrobial secretions. And one more very important thing the saliva contains, it contains an enzyme. It contains a very important enzyme. What is the name of the enzyme? Salivary amylase. It is a carbohydrate digesting enzyme. Salivary amylase, it is also called tylin. P is silent. Spelling starts with letter P. P is silent. PTYALIN. PTYALIN. It is blinking in the screen. Just note it down. So, another very important composition, it contains an enzyme that is carbohydrate digesting enzyme. Salivary amylase or tylin. And I would discuss about the action of this salivary amylase in the next video. That is, we will discuss about the chemical digestion. Thank you so much. Have a good day. Hello everyone, this is Manisha's Magical Biology. Please don't forget to subscribe my channel, like it, please press the bell icon, share it with everyone, and please share your views by commenting in the
comment section. Thank you so much.